Welcome back to game development using Unity Engine and C#. Before starting, we need to install Unity Engine to our computer. You can download Unity from its official website, unity.com. Let's begin with opening Chrome, or any web browser that you prefer. At Google search, you can search Unity 3D. And then click the official link, unity.com, from the search result. After opening page, you will find Get Started button. Click on it. Or you can also click on Products tab at top left corner. You can use Unity as individual or business purpose. Choose individual and free version of the Unity. If you have never used Unity before, or if you are a beginner, then choose first time users. Accept the Unity privacy policy to proceed the download. Finally, your download will start. After download is completed, open Unity Hub setup. Now agree the license agreement. And click on Install. It will install Unity Hub on your PC, through where you will install Unity. So run the Unity Hub. If your Unity Hub doesn't start automatically, then open it from desktop. From Unity Hub, click on Install. The download process will automatically begin. During the process, if you have not created Unity ID, then create Unity ID. Or you can use Google account to sign up and log in. Choose Empty 3D from the selection. After Unity download and installation is completed, Launch Unity button will appear. Click on it to open Unity. For first time, Unity will take time to load all resources to the project. After all process is completed, it is ready to start writing game. How did you guys get on? If you have any difficulties, then comment below. And please don't forget to subscribe to get more interesting content.